Hey guys, I'm Bill Spadea. Recently, the New Jersey Supreme Court ruled that they were going to vacate a judgment initially handed down to a woman who won $138,000 from a New Jersey Kentucky Fried Chicken after she slipped and fell coming out of the bathroom on a rainy night. Now, the woman did not have serious injuries. As a matter of fact, didn't even go to the emergency room until she got all the way home to Delaware. Now, if a fall is worth $138,000 without significant injury, then lawsuits are out of control. And the Supreme Court at least took the first right step to maybe limit these kinds of lawsuits in the future. But let's take the next step. A caller this morning to New Jersey 101.5 had a great idea. She said we ought to do it like they do it in the UK. If you lose a frivolous lawsuit, you've got to pay the other side's legal fees. I think that at least would be a step in the right direction to limiting frivolous lawsuits in the Garden State. That's my New Jersey. What's yours? Let me know on Twitter at NJ101.5 and at Bill Spadea. And of course, let's continue the conversation on the web, NJ101.5.com.